team right after Jordan died. They think they know the story, but they didn't ride. That solidified my decision. Told my niggas I was dipping. If I didn't, I would be the next nigga dead or in prison. So I left. I was stressed as a test. You cannot study for. It's been 4 years now, almost five. I'm almost 24. I done learned a lot, made some money. I make plenty more. But it's been times when I ain't have a dime and had to sleep on floors. Have you ever slept outside? Praying that the sun will rise and praying that you fucking die. Look up to the fucking sky, hoping that you see a God, but he is not around. And the demons on the ground, trying to bring me further down. This is the realest, I came up from nothing, so y'all gotta feel it. Give me that Henny, man, don't even chill it. To fade out these niggas, that's fake as acrylic. Then pop me another, I'ma wet just to spill it. For all of my niggas that's dead or in prison. I'm in so over my head on a mission to make sure my niggas got food in the kitchen. Who was you kidding? Yeah, I love this shit, I'm so high right now. Yeah, I never get nervous, drop the single. Yeah, I'm independent, it's true, we getting money. Oh, you with that Trinity crew? And I'm like, hell yeah, yeah.
Fucking right, alright, and we say hell yeah, 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 hell yeah, fucking right.